course, now we have to deal with an even bigger one.
Lucky me.
Not bad.
Thanks, Professor.
I told you to call me Vambrace.
Sure, Cuff. Sure. Shit!
It might be wiser to run this time.
No kidding. Okay, this is awesome. I am catching some serious air.
Very impressive. Just try not to catch some air into a seriously heavy grip.
I could run like the wind, and I'm not even getting tired.
Please, try not to.
That was close. Where the hell are we now?
The big city, I suppose.
Hello? Anyone home? Say something if you can hear me.
Not a sound. Well, let's keep looking. You should probably keep an eye out for somewhere to rest, too.
Let's see what's over there. Is there not a single person left?
It very much seems that way. Perhaps this oddness with the air drove them to escape to safer climes.
Hope so. At least that would mean they're still alive.
Now's your chance.
On it! Well, this place is fun.
I imagine it was once. Happy, smiling faces on every corner. Nah, I can picture it now.
Damn. Everything just looks broken.
Not exactly the most poetic of descriptions, but yes, I suppose it does.
Is there nowhere that's not, like, broken by this shit?
I suppose there might be somewhere. We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted. Oh, nice. Sounds like trouble.
Yes, and given what we've seen so far, I'd say you need to be very careful in case you're planning on investigating.
Shit! What is it now? Is this the break shit's doing too?
I believe so. It corrupts everything it touches before destroying it completely. Now hurry up and get out of here while you still can.
Oh, fuck! What now?
Well, for starters, I think we should run.
Too late for that.
Fighting might be an idea.
How the hell am I supposed to fight a dragon?
Anything that big must have a weak point. You all right?
As all right as it can be.
Not bad for an amateur, I suppose.
Hey, you want to do the fighting here? That's not a good thing, is it?
Probably not. I want to find some cover. Fast.
Shit! Okay, this is bad. Very bad.
Take cover!
Is this even doing anything?
I think so. Keep chipping away!
Whoa, did you see that?
So gratifying to see my hard work paying dividends.
think it's dead? The dragon?
Well, it did get crushed by all that rubble.
Even have a scratch.
Doesn't look like we'll have much cover here. Let's hope our dragon friend doesn't succumb to the urge.
Aha! Just as I planned.
Yeah, sure you did.
You need to get directly in front of it, now!
What? Are you trying to get me killed?
It has a blind spot. Trust me.
Where is it?
Above you! Look out!
Whoa.
You'll need to predict its movements if you want to stay alive.
It's gone again.
Stay alert. Try to work out where it will attack from next. Careful! You're about to get badly bit!
You were saying?
Even the best of us make mistakes.
Whoa!
stepped on.
Come on. That stung a little.
No time to recuperate. Stay on your feet.
That's it.
About you. Here it comes again.
Hey, yo, back the fuck off.
Are you all right?
I think so.
Looks like there's a town up there.
Hopefully one that isn't deserted.
Well, you'll never find out if you don't go and see.
Hey! Over here! Oh, we're saved. Huh? The hell?
Move, monster!
Hey, the fuck you calling monster?
The monster speaks!
Yeah, of course I speak. Put your pointy stick away, asshole!
Move!
All right, move it! Where are we now?
This is the city of Sipor.
Why are they speaking English?
It's my experience that languages share commonalities across many dimensions.
Okay, any answer works for me, I guess.
Quiet!
Let me go! Easy. Settle.
Who are you, child?
Who are you?
I would humble thyself and answer their questions.
I got this. I'm used to repping thyself.
I don't think you comprehend the gravity of your situation.
I've gotten myself out of much tougher scrapes than this, thank you very much. So why don't you shut your shiny mouth and let me do the talking?
Good. She speaks with invisible beings. Does she in cahoots with demons?
What? No. And who uses cahoots?
I would like to hear the answer to Councilwoman Bellette's question, child.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. I am exhausted. I am starving, and all I want is to go home.
Her vestments are strange. Where is she from?
Hell's Kitchen.
You see? She is Hell's spawn. How else could she survive in the corruption?
Please. How did you emerge from the corruption of Janoon unscathed?
I wouldn't exactly say unscathed.
It is because she and the corruption are one and the same. We must execute her immediately!
Wait, what? No, that's crazy! I don't even know how I got here!
Please, listen to me. I believe we need her.
Who wishes to address the Council?
Forgive me, I am Odin Keen. All this woman is guilty of is surviving the corrupted lands. We have much to learn from her. Until now, we've only met her with blades. Perhaps we could extend her a hand of kindness.
The devil will accept your kindness as it bites your hand, spreading its venomous corruption into your veins. We must deal with this interloper swiftly. Councilwoman Bellette, please!
Both Odin King and Councilman Janesh have made very compelling arguments. Council is divided. Therefore, there shall be no blood spilled today. But heed my warning, child. If you prove a threat, we will have no choice but to eliminate you. Take her to the Tower of Binoy.
Please, Councilwoman Bellette, your ruling is too harsh.
Council is adjourned.
She has done nothing wrong.
Wait, Tower of Binoy? What's the Tower of Binoy?
I believe it's a prison.
Please!
What? Oh, hell no! I'm not getting locked up again! Let me go! Let me go! Don't touch me, asshole!
Get up! Get up. Get up. Get up! Get up! Get up!
Look. I am imprisoned, a million miles from home, in a Renfair nightmare. Just let me die in peace.
If you die, I'm just a meaningless bauble that they bury you with.
And I am fine with that. Just leave me alone. You know what? None of this is my fault. This is all your fucking fault.
And tell me how exactly this is my fault.
Can we just not talk?
Fine. Fine by me. Suit yourself. I'd love a bit of silence.
Fantastic. You say another fucking word.